This is an excerpt from Bedřich Smetana's symphonic poem, The Vltava. Smetana was a Czech composer writing in the second half of the 18th century. He was very interested in nationalist music and wrote Mavlast, which means my homeland, as a collection of six symphonic poems for the Czech Republic. The Vltava is the second of these poems, written in 1874 and premiering in 1875. The Vltava is the greatest river in the Czech Republic, and there are themes of water carried throughout. The Vltava is the largest river in the Czech Republic, being 270 miles long with a basin of 10,847 square miles. The arpeggios in the piece represent the waves and the tide as they go up and down. The long melodies ascend and descend like the water as it flows through the country, and there are fast and slow sections representing various parts of the river, such as rapid and calmer sections. Smetana himself said that the composition represented the Vltava as it flowed through the entire country.